I found scream therapy to be quite effective. You should try it.